How to file your taxes on Credit Karma Tax. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. First of all, you want to open up any web browser and head over to creditkarma.com and press enter. Then on this page, you first have to create an account. For that, click on the sign up option. Then over here, you want to enter your email address and create a new password. Now click on the sign up option. After that, fill up the details such as your first name, your last name, and click on the continue option. Then you simply have to follow the on-screen instructions and your new account will be created. After that, click on the login option. Here, enter your email address, then enter your password, and now click on the login option. Once you are logged in, Credit Karma is going to offer you different products. You want to select the one which is best for you. Once you have selected the product, you want to click on the file now option here. Then Credit Karma is going to ask you your personal information such as your name, address, social security number, and other relevant details. Before you start filing out your tax return, make sure you have all the necessary documents in hand. This may include your W-2 form, your 1099 forms, receipt from deductible expenses, and any other relevant financial documents. Then Credit Karma is going to guide you through a series of questions to determine your tax situation. You simply have to answer all of them as accurately as possible. Then you will have to enter all of your sources of income, including wages, interest, dividends, rental income, and so on. After that, Credit Karma will help you identify deductions and credits you may be eligible for, such as earned income tax credit, student loan interest deductions, mortgage interest deductions, and much more. Once you have entered all the information, Credit Karma is going to give you the opportunity to review your return for accuracy. Take your time to ensure everything is correct. If everything looks good, you can proceed to file your tax return electronically. It is important to keep a copy of your tax return for your records. Credit Karma also allows you to download a PDF copy for your returns. After filing, you can check the status of your return using Credit Karma's online tools. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section below. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.